He's been lights out for a while now, but here today, this could be a totally different story right now if it wasn't for him.
Pass Nylander again. Stop, rebound. Oh, big stop. Samsonov, best of the night.
What a couple of stops, though, by Samsonov.
The left toe of Samsonov with the one save, and then the right pad with two of them there.
And he swings wide as well. Rasmus Sandin. And this time, Binnington kicked out the right skate.
Oh, watch the left leg of Binnington there. Just dug in and able, yeah, at the last second. See, dug in, he was sliding across, and there's the reaction on the bench.
Beirut's it. Long shot deflected. That one just missed on the blocker side. Forsberg might have got a piece, and that was close.
I think he got the blade of his skate on it at the last second. And Ben Forsberg, loving it.
A big answer, and it was denied by Graves. I think Blackwood got a piece, but Ryan Graves also came in.
Oh,
it was Blackwood. Wow.
Yeah, what a beautiful save with the outstretched left pad by Blackwood there.
Romanov in, drops Matt Martin with a shot, kicked out, big rebound, freezing, oh, sprawling!
Well, and when, last minute of play, your team has finally scored, make the first save, and then get stretch out Desperado and make the second one on Zach Parise.
Here's Menard down low! Oh, what a save by Vasilevsky! Big stop! Vasilevsky is at it again tonight, folks! Another big stop, but the Big Cat keeps it a one-goal game.
Unbelievable opportunity for Mercer. But he waits and he pulls it out and he has all that room up top and somehow Allmark. You talk about an 8-plus save and maybe the save of the night in the National Hockey League.
Works it across it. Oh, mercy! Pyotr Kochetko gets it close to that. And Panarin staring at the ceiling at the guard.
Because Panarin is able to get the necessary elevation. Russian on Russian. And Kochetkov is able to keep this a one-goal hockey game.
Oh, Lindgren goes to the splits and made a great stop there on Gallagher. Charlie never quits.
Nope, kept beating athleticism for Charlie there on that save. There he is locked in, but watch him push across. And it takes him two pushes to get across to Gallagher.
Here's Riley Smith, robbed in front by Gibson.
Wow, what a stop. What a stop by John Gibson. And Gibson stays right with him. Gets that glove hand nice and high. And is able to handle the rebound at the end of this.
Out of the box, Zegras, who joins the penalty kill. They walk it from behind the net. It comes to Dorothy.
Oh, wow.
What a glove save by John Gibson. Left-handed larceny by the Anaheim netminder.
Dorothy can't believe this. I mean, this is just an incredible stop by Gibson.
Here's Dubois, pass in front, great save, Markstrom, wow, what a glove stop off Scheifele, and the best stop of the night so far, right there by Jacob Markstrom.
That was labeled, Markstrom, able to pair out the glove and make a terrific stop.
Just over a minute left to hear short net, and it's Ryan Donato,
What a great stop. Donato's got really good hands. He's tricky around the net. Sorokin just spread out to make that stop.
Can't take a step, puts it towards Ben Schwartz-Kemper. Sorokin with multiple saves, he's down. And now he will cover, and Schwartz can't believe it.
Wow.
That puck didn't go in, Ray.
Unbelievable stop from Ilya Sorokin. But look at how Sorokin elevates his right pad to make the stop. A fantastic save to keep the game 2-1.
And he does step out. Dubois through the defense, puts one in front. Oh, what a save by Delia with the glove sliding to his left. He robbed Dylan DeMello and hangs on for the whistle.
What a save. Colin Delia slides over, reaches back.
Around the world.
Around the world. Save like that, you do. Around the world.
And a wrist shot from Marchenko.
I think Stalock cut back and cut the stick on that. This is one of the better saves you're going to see all season long, and this is what he's all about. Look how competitive he is. Thinks he's got 11th of the season. Stalock has other ideas. What a save.